This tutorial will walk you through obtaining your username and password for your existing eAdmissions account. Once you have your credentials, you will be able to log in to the www.eadmissions.org.uk website. If you have forgotten your eAdmissions username or password, these can easily be reset. First, visit the website and then choose the option to sign in. Then click on the forgotten username or password link on the login screen. If you need to reset your password only, and know what your username is, you can enter your username in the box and then click continue. If you are not sure of what your username is, please click on the forgotten username link. In this tutorial, we will recover the username and reset the password. To recover your username, please enter your details on this screen. At least two pieces of information need to match your account for it to successfully provide your username. Once your details have been entered, please click continue. If it is unable to find your username, please check and correct the details you have entered. Then click continue again. Your username should now be displayed on the screen. If you know what your eAdmissions password is, you can click the Login to eAdmissions button, otherwise click Forgot Password. You now need to choose how you would like to reset your password. The different options available to your account will be displayed on the screen. In this example, we will reset the password by email, and so we'll click on By Email and then continue. Please enter the email address on your account, or the other information asked for if a different option has been selected on the previous step, and then click continue. Your password will now be sent to you via email and you will be able to use it, along with your username, to log into your account. Please click Login to eAdmissions to be taken to the login page. Enter your username and your password to log into your account. Now that you have logged in, you will get the option to change the password that has been generated for you to something memorable. First, enter your current password, followed by your new password, and then re-enter your new password. Once this has been completed, click Save. Now you have selected a new password for your account, you will be taken to your home page and will be able to start an application or amend an existing one. You are now successfully logged in and will be able to log in with your username and your new password in the future. If you have any difficulties recovering access to your eAdmissions account, please contact our technical support team on 0208 255 5555 option 1.